I think I'm just gonna take the plunge and move to Brazil and teach English. I know it's really risky, but I just really want to do it. So what does take the plunge mean? It means to do something that involves a risk, just because you really desire to do it. It's kind of like when you're standing on a diving board and you decide to jump in. It's scary, but it's very exhilarating at the same time. So have you taken the plunge recently? Have you done something really risky? Tell me about it.